For calculating fixed end moment, you should individual span. For taking individual span, you can calculate. That means for span AB and BA after BC and CB after CD and CDC. Okay. Next, for calculating fixed end moment BC, you can observe the span here. What type of load is there? Point load is there. Where it is? It is not exact center. Then what is the formula? You can go to that fixed end moment formula list and take the formula. This is the formula. It is correct, no? If the point load is not exact center, then the formula is minus WAB square by L square. Then substitute the given value. Given value, that means W is 120. And A is this span and B is this span 4 meter, okay, and L is the total length of the span BC, this is 6, okay. You can substitute and calculate the answer and keep it in term in the unit, okay. Next, similarly you can calculate fixed end moment CB by using for fixed end moment formula and keep it the answer. Next, for calculating fixed end moment CD, here given point load, that is at exact center, so the formula is minus WL by 8. So you can substitute the values and calculate the answer, okay. Next step, slope deflection equation. Here we already discussed theta A and theta D is equal to 0, because theta A and theta D, according to the support condition, theta A is fixed support and theta D is fixed support. So in the fixed support, the slope is 0. We should remember this. So therefore theta A and theta D is equal to 0, and here no sinking, that means in the problem not given any settlement value, that means sinking. So del equal 0. So now you can directly use the slope deflection equation. This is the derived equation. This derivation not required. Okay, directly use this equation, that is moment AB is equal to 2EI by L 2A theta plus theta B minus 3 del by L. It means del is equal to 0, that means this entire term is 0, plus moment fixed in moment AB. Here fixed in moment we already calculated, just you can substitute that answer here, and remaining data also you can substitute as it is. See here, fix our moment AB is equal to 2EI by 4. L is the length of the span AB, 4, and theta A, we know theta A is 0, so theta A is 0. Theta B we don't know, you can keep it as it is, and minus 0. Okay, you can calculate this. You are getting answer with EI theta B. Okay, keep it as it is. Next, similarly calculate moment BA. Okay, similarly calculate for moment BA, and here 2 theta B will come in according to the formula. Okay, you can substitute and keep it the answer. After similarly for calculate the moment BC and moment CB and moment CD and moment DC. Okay, you are getting these equation or these answer with EI theta B and theta C. Okay, here you should write in your notes and solve by step by step, otherwise it is very difficult. Beginning you are not getting, by solving one or two problems